There are approximately 23 million black people in these United States. 115,000 of them live in Indianapolis. And being black in Indianapolis is quite different from being white in Indianapolis. A handful of black residents have found acceptance within the system and retained their identity. Many more have not. Since experience itself is the effect on an individual of everything that has happened to him, what is the black experience? It is a world of particular paradoxes, contrasts, and opposites, where contradictions are the norm. And from an elegance of memory deeper than the grave, traditive rhythms clamor to be heard, as a landless nation resurrects the grandeur of its past. It is a world of never-ending confrontations with the system. If you were black, what might your life be like tomorrow? What kind of job would you be able to find? And what would the day be like for your wife? What would happen to your dreams for your children? And what would happen to your children? Come with us now into the streets, the byways, through the closed doors, and behind the eyes that have been angry and waiting much too long. See what it's like to be black and know some realization of the self. See what it is like to be black and fight for survival in a world in which black is still largely invisible. If you are black, then you know the story. You know the streets, you know the people, the places, and you'll find yourself here. For you, this will be a dialogue, a coming together of the family. For you especially, this will be a black experience.
Mockingbird, his fancy warbler. Satan, sweet talker. Four bullets hushed her. Who would have thought she'd...